99 Red Balloons, a Crossout video by Dangerously Incompetent. Every once in a while I try and make a build for newbies. Blue parts only, ideally low reputation structure parts, and what with 0.10.80 up in the power scores of all the rarer items, I thought now would be an ideal time to try. And just to make it more interesting for myself, I thought I'd use the least popular, i.e. the cheapest, weapon, the Spitfire. So I've gone for a wedge on the front, Maxwell and Radar detector with a bit of extra wedging and armour, and then the Spitfires lined up on the side. So my idea is I'll zoom along, lift someone over, roll them over, and then circle them like an old Cowboys and Indians film, shooting them all the time with them shotguns. Let's take Spitfire Junior into battle and see what it's about, shall we? The wedge seems to work quite well, except that it keeps on snagging on the ground, stopping you in your tracks. Just like that. And if that happens whilst you're chasing someone down, they generally get away because you come to a dead stop and you've got to accelerate up again. Oh, there's someone over there. Let's see if we can have him, shall we? Oh, no, no, he's got lances. Dodge, dodge, dodge. No frontal attack. Run away. Oh, dodge again. Dodge, 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 dodge. Oh, he's been counter-lanced. Oh, did you see that? That was a perfect lift and roll. I didn't see him coming. Totally inadvertent, but I got him. Now get off. Stop ramming him and trying to roll him back on. He's my kill. My kill. Go away. Stop blocking me. There we go. At least I got the kill. Ah, good. Excellent. The shotguns facing sideways hasn't worked out so well. It's true they're nicely protected, lined up like that. They're nicely protected as you're closing to within effective shotgun range. But once you're within effective shotgun range, to get them to bear, you have to turn away, which means you end up being at extreme Spitfire range, which does less damage. And if you start circling them, like this, you just start sliding all over the place. A lot of drift on this car. I think I made it too light is the problem. But anyway, you end up, if you circle somebody, you end up doing a really big circle and ending up at sort of extreme Spitfire range for a lot of the time, which means you do a lot less damage. Well, we won. I didn't exactly get a great score. What's this? New prestige level, 99 in the engineers. 99, eh? I wonder if it gets any higher. I guess I'll find out in a while. If you think I get all my stuff from a promo account, then guess again. I don't have a promo account. I played to get this far, and here's some video evidence of that. Learn from my videos, and one day, you too will be dangerously incompetent.